We've got a plane over the airstrip.
Right, go!
What are you going to do?
We're not going to take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We got to meet them in the air.
Okay. Well, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist. Giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit!
Right. Right. So I've been monitoring Chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not too late, not so great, right? No longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game? Where have you been going without him?
If it's such a good thing...
Shut my mic up, sucker!
Where's my money, huh? Where's my consultants fee and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron! I want reward cards! Merchandise! I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast from Whole Beach to Vespucci! And a dress white, blonde hair, and a hot house secretary who pounces on my boy!
Maybe if you buy into Oscar's business?
My Mexican contact. Tell him we got some guns to sell.
I'll get you on the radio.
Thank you. depends.